interview. I just need the vent and you need someone else to listen to. Bonte subliminal, killing them through their ears, grab their fears and make them like it, lick them and dyke it. Now he's a cold little bastard, kinda like a Yeezy, raped the daughter of a pastor. Twisted fucking deviant, I'm bringing you to rapture. Bonte a Moses, you locust. The lyrical dark magician, you niggas are hocus pocus, focus. I'm bringing the lyrics that niggas that don't understand, like that tone that's on your hand, or maybe that trigger that stole your man. I made him nervous, this is a circus, as I got Edgar Allan Poe telling me what's my purpose. This is the Raven, my revolution that's burning your constitution. Michael Jackson never met him, but witnesses execution, and this is my retribution to the demon. Look at him screaming, and yet he got me Charlie Fiendin. I'm drilling the feeling of murder to the blind. Take your hit from behind, cause I'm tormented from torments. He's the serious black mind, and I'm shooting off whack lines with this lyrical tech. Now I'm still a bastard, inglorious, cutting off headlines, yet I'm fine. And white clothes, you can wash your stains off, but you can't clean our white nose. No reference to white hoes, but that's the face in them. Now we gotta change the conversation like racism. Something like a bad bitch walking Oprah without the talking. I'm trying to Chris Brown your mom and Rihanna your dad's coughing. I'm over, I say it often. Lyrically, I'm a sailor, but next to these fucking Yodas, I'm Bonte the Dark Vader, hard slayer. This dagger has a mind of its own. It's digging deep in my cranium, leaving holes in my dome. And by this dagger, understand, I mean this microphone. Can't even hear a real king, now that mic is gone. I'm obscene and deviated. My mouth's a vodka to leave you hearing inebriated. Though being abbreviated, I'm smoking to burn time. Cause life is a lesson, and I'll be damned if I don't learn mine. So taking a blessing just to witness the sickness that's spewing out of my head. Must be the vomit or chronic that I can hear from the dead. I'm just a poet paraphrasing what I'm seeing in bed. Because the voice is getting clearer, but my